building. Such scenes are unprecedented since the revolution. The Basij started shooting in the air, but the people threw stones back. And then the Basij fired into the crowd. At least one person was killed. Reports suggest many have been injured. A terrible contrast to the peaceful scenes of people massing, which we witnessed earlier in the day.